headed to my first vlog for week 5, all about our awesome guest speaker that we had on Sunday, and her name was Nicola Tekeri. She's a business owner, contemporary multi fashion designer, all the way from Kirikiriroa. She actually completed this program last year and won the top student award, top of her class. Since last year, she has exploded her e-commerce sales and grown her revenue. Basically from her Facebook sales and her home setup that she started last year and implemented everything that she learned within this course and more, she is now able to take her products and services internationally. And she's also moving her whole business into a warehouse, and now she's able to hire 7 of her close family and friends. So that alone was just amazing to hear, that someone from last year that started out this course, only had a business in the home, starting on Facebook, to how much she has grown this year, how much she exploded just by implementing everything that she learned. Don't forget to go and check out her store and her amazing designs in the link that I provided above. And these are the few gems that I got from her kōrero. First of all, she is a goal setter. She's been a goal setter since she was in high school. So it's important to set goals. What else I like about that, she's put something close next to that as well, which she calls paitama, which is benchmarking. So when you hit that benchmark, you hit that goal, then you look at it and then you readjust it, saying, how can I make that better? How can I improve that? How can I take that step further? And to me, I've always looked at goals, finish them, and then move on to the next goal. So having a look at how you can improve something, that's something that I definitely will take on. The next one is educating yourself through any means necessary. That means going to get a degree in your preferred field, go and look for free courses, check out the Wananga, and the main one that I always go to, one of my favorites, is YouTube University, one of the big ones. So definitely go out and educate yourself. Continue to do that. As we know that knowledge is key, knowledge is power, so don't forget to get up there, educate yourself through any means necessary. The next two are the main ones that I got from the kōrero. The first one was utilizing free resources. Using other people's time, other people's resources to grow your businesses is very, very smart. And Nicola done this very well. She showed us a lot of organizations and agencies that are able to help you with funding. And the thing with funding is that they want to give funding out to people, so why not give it to you? Why not go and search for that funding? Because if they don't give it to somebody, they basically will lose that funding, so they really want to give that funding out. So Nicola was able to go and get free business mentoring, free funding for equipment and services. She was able to get a funding to help her business grow, which is amazing. Free marketing advice, free branding advice. So, you know, definitely get out there and look for organizations and agencies that are giving out that funding, because, you know, utilizing those free resources is a big way to help your business grow. And the main one I got from her, from her kōrero, was data is very important. To be able to increase your sales, majority of this is based through data, and this, you kind of get all that data at the back end of your store. Now, we've only really been touching on that a little bit, but we're going to get more into it as the weeks go on. So this was a really big one for Nicola, learning how to understand all this data. So understanding the data is things like AOV, which is average order value, conversion rates, the LTV, lifetime value, so that's basically about repeat customers. CAC, customer acquisition cost, COCG, cost of goods sold. And this is the whole reason to understand that, because if you allow the data to inform you to make the right decisions instead of going from your gut feeling or trying to just wing it, as she was saying. She used to wing it before, but when she really knew how to understand this data, she said it was a life-changing moment for her. It really helped her increase her sales. And so that's something I really want to be able to really hone down on, is learning how to read the data, as it is really important to help your business grow. So those were the main points that I got from the kōrero. There was so much more, but I just wanted to drop a few little gems that I learned, that I picked up from the kōrero. Don't forget to go and check her store out and her amazing designs, the link that I've provided above, and I will catch you in the next vlog. Kia ora.